over there, when we got there, all of a sudden the door opened with hollering from the Germans, Ukrainian, and the Jewish people that work for them. Like, they took us out with the blue bands. There was certain companies, like the red and the blue.
What does that mean? What do you mean by that?
There was, like I would say, chosen people. The one which they were chosen to wear the blue armbands, they could live little longer. Their job was to take out the people from the train and to take them to the main undressing place, with outside, not inside, beside the woman and the small children, were led to the barrack, very large barrack, and the woman and the children, they undressed over there. But the men, they undressed themselves all naked, and they were waiting in groups to be let in to the gas chambers. Now, this is a picture taken in Israel about 6 years ago. That picture is a friend of mine, Sam Willenberg, a very well-known man, wrote a book about Treblinka. He was in Treblinka from the beginning till the end. He took part in the uprising. Next to him is my wife, and to the right side is his wife. Very, very well-known man.